see how far we can throw out our hair. Let's have a good time. Let's party. Music was loud. It was great. You never knew if you were behind a girl or a boy. You're always figuring it out. But now we have a modern twist to it. We've seen that the man bun is very popular, but we've given it more of a modern feel here.
Exactly. And believe it or not, in the 90s, we actually, as guys, I had my hair like this, and it is natural curly as well, believe it or not. I tried to see if I could make it bigger than all the girls in the salon, and usually I accomplished that, okay? For this, what we did, we used a little bit of our Blow It Up, our volumizing blow dry mousse, and then we put a little slip in to control those curls, because even rockers don't like it to frizz out too much, okay? And he's definitely a rocker, reminds me of me in the 90s, but that's here nor there. And you guys, longer hair, whenever this short clipper taper and all that's over with, guys gonna start growing their hair back out. So I would get ready, maybe not for a rocker bill, but more a little bit of a longer feel to it. But I think he represents the 90s, and mentally and physically, he has the part. Thanks, buddy.